guys, Kat here, and today we have a step workout. Every exercise today we have 50 seconds on with 10 seconds rest, and I will be using dumbbells. All right, let's get warmed up.
All right, guys, get warmed up nice and easy, so nice and simple step ups. We're just getting used to this step. Now, I'm only having two whatever level thingies here, not including the step, so you can adjust yours accordingly. Oh, yeah. I think that's the standard of what a step comes with, so I wanted to stick with that. Good, and let's pick up that pace. One, two, pick up those knees. Keep going. Three, two, one, nice job, all right. So, nice easy, we're gonna step over on the side now. So I want you to get used to this lateral movement. Always keeping one foot on that step. Side to side. And then once you feel ready, pick up that pace. Ooh, those legs. Those legs though. Three, two, one. Nice job. All right. Shake it out. Let's get some regular squats going. So push that booty back, sink it, and squeeze that back. Sink down and squeeze that back. Now make sure you're not leaning forward too much. You want to move your chest and your hips as one unit. So they sink down at the same time. Oh yeah. Squeeze it. Sink down. Squeeze it. Let's go two more. Last one. Oh yeah. And go ahead, bounce it out. Get some arm rotations. We're gonna be working our arms today too, so we wanna make sure those are nice and warmed up. Now it's been a little while since I've done cardio because I got sick. So if I seem a little bit more gassed than usual, that might be why. All right, go ahead, bring it back. Now, you can keep on moving your feet, or if you're like Kat, not quite there yet, that's okay. You can go ahead and stop. Let's still move those arms. Three, two, one. All right, shake it, shake it, shake it. Let's warm up those shoulders a little bit. Get a little movement going with that upper body. So we're gonna plank in front of that platform. You're a step down with those hands and step off now. Just like we were with our feet, warming up our core. Keep that core strong. Now, if this is too much for you, you can come to the knees or separate the feet wider for more stability. And let's switch the hand that comes up first if you haven't yet. Woo! Let's go three more. Last two. One more. And down. All right, let's finish out with my very favorite jumping jacks. And then we will never let this step be alone again. Oh yeah. Keep jumping it out all the way. Touch the hands at the top. Keep going, guys. Let's go for three, two, one. And let's get started, all right? All right, guys, 10 seconds. I'm gonna grab my weights. You don't have to if you find this is too difficult. It's on its own. So you're gonna elevate one foot. We're gonna do a back lunge with that left leg. So you're gonna sink down and then drive your left knee up. Stabilize here, sink it down, and drive it up. I'm gonna show you from the side, you guys keep going. You wanna make sure that you're not leaning forward like this and you're not hunched back like that, so you're not overextending that leg. Sink straight down in that front foot and then drive that knee up. So make sure you find your stabilization first in that foot before you drive that knee up. Sink it and drive it up. So it's really targeting that stabilizing leg. Yeah, I know you feel it. You can always add weight if you want to make it a little bit more challenging. Whew. Oh yeah, okay. So before we go to the other side, we're gonna drop that weight down. You're welcome to take it with you. You're gonna have that same foot on that platform. We're gonna take that other leg, you're gonna step over, over, over. That's it. Ooh, yeah. My legs feel it. Woo!
Make sure you come up all the way. You're not stuck down here like that. You don't want to exasperate that lower back. So, maybe do a dance if you want to. If you have some music, cha-cha, ay. Oh, baby. Keep stepping it over. That stabilizing leg should hate you right now. I know mine does. Woo! But I love it. Keep rocking it, guys. I know 50 seconds is a long time. Woo! Oh, baby. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. Okay. Guess what's next? The other side. Yes, that is correct. So, let's go with those lunges again. I'm gonna grab the weights. Don't be too surprised if one side's a little bit wonkier, as in it's harder to stabilize. That's okay. Just reset. Like some people might have to step and then do their back step, and that's totally okay. Better that than understepping or overstepping. Sink down, bring it up. Let's roll our shoulder blades back and down. That's something I tend to forget sometimes. And then I just have my shoulders hunched forward. And that's no bueno. No bueno for our posture. Sink it down. Drive it. Keep going. Pop. Okay. So go ahead, put that weight down. We have those step overs again. A little light this time. Yay. I'm just kidding. Okay, let's step over. I'm gonna change scenery. Oh, look at all that stuff over there. That's great. Keep stepping it. Oh, baby. Now, if it's too easy, remember, you can always add weight or you can add speed. Just make sure that stabilizing leg's foot is facing forward. Okay. Woo! Keep rocking it, guys. Side to side. Feeling it. What's next? Ooh. Keep going. Oh my goodness. Glutes, too. All right. Box jumps are next. So, just gonna hop on, hop off. That's it. All right, hop on, hop off. Now I want you to practice on landing soft. Okay, you don't want a big, because as much force as you put on that box, that's as much as you're putting on your joints. So we want to be able to do this for years to come. Keep going. Leg day was yesterday, so this is really fun. We push through. No excuses. Keep it up, guys. Remember, if you can go faster, go faster. Woo! Hoppity hop hop for bunnies. Okay, next up. Side to side hopovers. Just like in the warm up. Yeah. So, you're gonna step, hop, hop. So one foot is always on that platform. Keep tapping it. Keep going side to side. Punch that ground. Hoppity hop. Finish out, guys. Oh yeah. We're over halfway already. Dancing with me. Oh, this is just fun. Keep going. Hoppity hop, hop, hop. Finish it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Okay. 3 bench hopovers. 10 high knees. Have your hands at the top. We're gonna go. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. So,
One, two, three. Again, land soft. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I really like this one. Use your core. One, two, three. Really try to kick your butt at the top. Whew, so sorry about the cough. 10. Oh, baby. One, two, three, two, six, seven. Whew. You can always do a hop over like this if you're getting tired or what. So, whoop. Shake it. All right, next up, step up booty lift. Okay, so you can use your weights. You're gonna step up, raise, and bring it down. That's it, same leg. So, step up, lift your butt, bring it back. If you want even more of a booty lift, lean forward, squeeze. Now normally, I'd be using my weights, but honestly, I'm still recovering, so I'm getting gassed. Ooh. It's that wonderful feeling in your throat. Ooh. That's okay. I'm gonna do the best I can today. So, it's a good lesson. If you're feeling sick or recovering from being sick, give yourself some time to recover. You won't perform at your best for a little while, so it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. All right, we have jumping jacks and then we're going to the other side. Start here, you're gonna jump your feet up, bring your arms out, and then bring it back, okay? So, once you get that pattern down, now, to make this easier, you can tap and step, okay? This is okay, or take a step out of it. Two is quite a bit. Toes can be facing up slightly. And then sink down, front kick, stabilize, back kick. And keep going on that leg. So, like that lunge that we did earlier, that weight is mainly gonna be on the leg that is stepping. And take your time on these front kick, back kicks. It's all about stabilization. Down, sink back, press up, kick, and kick. Step down, sink it, come up, kick, and kick. Woo! 30, 2, 1. I like that one. I love it when we add stabilizing exercises to it. Okay, so uneven push up with a shoulder tap. Okay, so most advanced version. One hand is on that platform, push up, tap it, switch. Push up, tap it, whoop, and switch. If that's too much, we're gonna come down to our knees, okay? Push up, you can take out the shoulder tap and just go side to side. Another option would be not to use the step at all. It is quite challenging, adding this element to it, so totally up to you. Just make sure you keep that neck nice and neutral with the spine as you come down. Take your time. Doesn't matter how many reps you get in. Just make sure they're good ones. You should be feeling this in your chest, but also in your core. So you'll feel that. All right. All right. Okay, so we have the other side for that squat. I'm going to stay on this side of the step. Oh, I feel like I'm too close to the camera. So, sink down, front kick, stabilize, back kick. If one side is a little bit wonkier, it's okay. Just make sure you take your time. It's not a rush. Not a rush. Yeah. Woo. Kick and kick. And back. Nice little squatty squat. And stabilization. Sink it. Kick it. Kick it. Keep it going, guys. Sink down. Up. Kick. And kick. Finish it. Okay. Woo. Next up. Sit back in free throw. So we're going to get the weights back in vault. All right. So you're going to sit back. Bring it back with you, come up, jump, and then toss it up, but not really toss it. Don't toss it, don't let it leave your hands. Watch your neck, make sure you don't lean your neck back off of that step. It's a lot of pressure. Again, you don't have to use the weight, but you totally can. Woo! Oh yeah. Up. Bring it up. I like this one. This is awesome for your core. Nice little stretchy stretch for your chest. Oh yeah. Sink it. All the way back. All the way up. All right, nice job. Next up, crossover step, leg lift. So we're gonna put our left foot up. Go back to that crossover step. Step. Stabilize, lift. Step, stabilize, lift. I'm going to show you from this angle. Step over to the side, hang it off the edge. Squeeze your glutes as you lift it off of that side. Another one. Go ahead, add your weights. Add your weights to it. Woo! Keep that left foot on. Step, stabilize, squeeze. A lot of glute happening right now. Whew. Sink it. Come up. Squeeze it. Sink it. Come up. Squeeze it. Up. Squeeze. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Dip booty though. I love it. Okay. So we're going to go on the other side right away. Again, add weight. Go for it. I'm not stopping you. I'm not that kind of person. Whoops. If you need a tap down in the middle, it's okay. Again, we're supposed to be challenging ourselves, but we're not supposed to be upset with ourselves if we can't nail it right away. That's okay. It's totally okay. It's supposed to be a stress reliever, not a stress maker. Just keep trying your best, and that's all that matters. Woo! See, if that happens, dance it out. Hey! All right, that was good. That was very Ashley Simpson of me. Oh, I miss her. Sink it. Come up. Sink it. Whoop. More specifically, I just miss her funky music. Funky music. All right, side to side squat jumps. Oh, baby. Okay, so you're gonna sink down in the uneven squat just like before. We're gonna press up off of that leg on this platform. Jump up, sink it down. You may have seen this move with like a Bosu. It's like, it's the same thing. Except this is a little bit more stable than a Bosu. Oh, baby. Woo. So you should really feel it in those legs. Just saying. After this, we have one ab move. But we will feel this next move also in our legs a little bit, especially if your hip flexors are tighter. Woo. Remember, you can step, step, sink it, step, step. That's totally okay too. Woo. Almost there. Three, two, one. All right. Sink it down. Oh, we have chest presses first. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna grab your weight. Grab your weights. Make sure your neck is supported. All right. Bring it down. Press it up. Now, have your wrists straight. Don't let them like this. Wrist nice and straight. Bring it down chest height, no lower. Squeeze and press up. Your arms should be at 45 when you come down, not at 90. Okay? So slightly angled. It's easier for your arms to take over in this exercise. Sorry. So make sure you think about using those chest muscles to press this weight up. It's all about that mind-muscle connection. Inhale, exhale, squeeze. Woo! All right. Now, sometimes it takes a little while to get chest presses down to be like, oh, I feel it in my chest. So take some time, drop the weight down, and learn it correctly. So have your hands in back of you. Extend, bring it up. Extend, bring it up. That's it. Now, if this is too much for some of you, you can go ahead and come down like this. Extend out one leg and then the other. You could do both legs, or if you want that most advanced version, come up and crunch. This is where some of you are gonna feel it in those hip flexors. Woo! Almost there. Yeah, fun one next. Back to cardio. I love cardio. I love cardio. Okay, so next up. We're gonna wanna bring our hands to the top area of our platform. So you're gonna jump back, half burpee, and then sink down, squat pulse. Half burpee, squat pulse. That's it. Half burpee, squat pulse. Half burpee, squat pulse. I like this one. It looks cool too, I think. I don't know. I'm gonna review this and be like, Kat, that did not look cool at all. Whatever. Over halfway, those legs should be burning. We only have three moves after this, so stay with me unless you want to do this again or go into another step workout of ours. I have two other ones, I believe. So I'll put those up in the eye. Three, two, woo! All right, 10 seconds. We have a closed grip push-up with a plank jack. So again, I'll be showing the most advanced version of this. I'm gonna have my hands close together. So right on that platform, okay? Sink down, press up, plank jack. Now if that's too much, you're gonna come down to your knees, press up, come up. You can tap it or intermediate. Go ahead, still do that plank jack. Sink down, nice and easy on that neck. Press up. We're really using our triceps here. Feel free to drop off the platform, but honestly, it's easier if you stay on it. Another option, just stick with these push-ups, okay? That's totally cool too. Keep it up. Oh yeah. Oh, really? That was fast. All right, high jump run is next. This one looks similar to one that we did before, except we're not gonna keep a foot on that platform the whole time, okay? So you're driving me up. One, two, step. One, two, step. One, two, step. We will rock you. Oh God. We will be. Oh, it's too fast. Well, I was never a band, so whatever. Before you go, though, if you're not sticking around for the cool out, please do. Fabikini, to subscribe for more awesome workouts with me, follow me at CatMoosieFitness on my Instagram, and don't forget to like the video. Thank you so much, you guys. It's cool down. Rawr. I guess cool down time. So let's go ahead, place that foot on the platform, and then get on that heel, straighten out that leg, and come down. You should feel some hamstrings, calves, relax your neck. You don't have to touch the platform, but you can. Oh, I'm so gross right now. And go ahead, slowly come up. Let's switch. Woo! And come forward, relax that neck. Sorry about my juicy nose. Gross. And slowly bring it up. Shaky, shaky, shaky. If you have a wall or something like that, that would be awesome. If you don't, it's okay. We're gonna pull. Get those quads. Breathe here. Breathe here. You guys did it. That was really fun. I like step workouts a lot. Go ahead. Other side. That's so great. Ah! Oh my goodness. Pull. And feel free to leave a comment below, let me know which move is your favorite today. If you've never seen one of these moves before, etc. All right, go ahead, have your feet out wider than hip width. Is this about the size of that? That's cool. All right, come down, relax the neck, and you can separate those feet wider. Whew. Walk those hands over to the left, relax that neck. And walk it over to the other side. Bring it back to center. Heel toe it back. And slowly roll it up one vertebrae at a time. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake it out. Roll those shoulder blades back and down. Speaking of shoulders, left arm across the body and pull over that left shoulder. We did get them quite a bit today. Shake it out. Let's get the other side. Breathe. And shake it out. Alright guys, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Let's get one more. Clasp the hands in front. Pull the shoulders in. Big inhale up. And exhale, we are done for today. Yay!
We did it. You guys did it. We completed our crazy awesome step workout for the day. So thank you so much for joining me. Please do like this video before you go. And also pet the kitty to subscribe for more awesome workouts with me every Monday. Leave a comment below. Let me know what move is your favorite, what workouts you want to see in the future. If my hair should be blue or red, I can't decide still, I don't know. And don't forget to follow me at @catmoosekneefitness on Instagram. I should be posting more on there soon, so let me know what kind of posts you wanna see. Yeah. All right, guys, I will see you next week, and have an amazing rest of the week. Roar!